New at 6, a Fairfield man is convicted of murder 10 years after the crime. Investigators say Jose Arriola fired a gun into the crowd of a Woodland bar back in 2011, killing a man and hurting several others. Authorities say he fled to Mexico. He was captured in Idaho last July. He could be sentenced to life in prison.